Hi, this is Tim. Today I want to show you how to turn your standard projector into a long draw projector by using this $12 lens. I will perform several tests of using this method and show you the pros and cons of using this method. So stay tuned. When I talk about using a projector with long draw lens, this topic usually not relevant to most of people because we normally want to make image larger most of the time and not make image smaller. Personally, I ran into issues several times where I need to mount the projector on a balcony of a large auditorium. Usually the projector to screen distance is over 200 feet away, which with standard lens, the image size is way too large. The real long draw lens are very expensive, cost between $1,000 to $3,000, depends on the make and model. Using this $12 lens, you can reduce the image size by over 22%. And if you need reducing the image size furthermore, you can then use digital image resizing method, which I will show you in this video. I have a link to this $12 lens in the comment section below. I created this rig using 3D printer to hold the lens. This rig gave me the freedom to adjust the tilt, height, rotation precisely. Since I use standard 1/4-20 middle thread insert, I can mount this rig on a tripod also. Please comment below if you want a rig like this one. Now let's check the image quality. I can see minor image distortion at the corners. Without moving the projector, I will digitally resize the image using corner keystone method. Let's compare the image with and without the lens at same image size. Notice the brightness gain by using this $12 lens versus the digital image resizing. When I align them side by side, the lens image is overexposed. I have to reduce the gamma to match the brightness. Next, I'm going to test how much image size actually reduced. Look at the specification, we could get 22% image size reduction. These are the results. The actual image size reduction is over 28%. To my surprise, the digital resized image quality is very good. I could see people still using this cheap lens method to increase the image brightness. Or when you hit the limit of digital resizing and your projector will not let you reduce the image size furthermore. There are several methods to perform digital resizing. The easiest and fastest way is using the corner keystone method, which I have shown before. Next method is resizing your media before the event. Using this method, you need to know how much size reduction you need to reduce beforehand. When you're using this method, always make your background black. For example, in your video editing software, rescale the video, then render the video out. If you are using PowerPoint, you need to resize your content within the PowerPoint. Please comment below about what you think about using this DIY method to create a long throw projector. If you like this video, please give a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one in the future.